Is there a way to take more of this padding out?